Hey, what's up, everybody? Back with another one. This time we're going to be checking out this new trailer from Netflix. This is a project with Jamie Foxx in it. And seen a couple of thumbnails, so I said, let me check it out. This might be up my alley as far as entertainment goes on Netflix. So let's go ahead and hop into this. Is this official the official trailer for Project Power. So let's see what we get out of this one. All right, everybody. Here we go.
Power, power, speak a little louder.
If there was a pill,
I'm you for that money, I'm coming at the rival.
They could give you 5 minutes.
Spit it so they get it, I'm embedded with the power.
With pure power.
I'm embedded with the power.
Would you take it?
No, little man. I'm gonna have a battle. But I'll do anything to find that source.
Listen to my voice. Am I lying?
Hey.
Welcome to Project Power. Our goal is simply the next evolution of the human species.
You're taking on those before. Make you strong. Make you invisible. You never know what your power is until you try it.
Now that looked like straight fire. I did not exact okay when they said Project Power. I expected to be like, oh yeah, they're gonna show them like maybe getting a little bit of powers, but I didn't think they was gonna actually take it this far. So that's a very good thing that they actually took it to this extent. It, like, they didn't shy away on that special effects budget either. So that's interesting. And what's interesting about this particular trailer is that they are deriving these pills and these powers from his daughter. So, damn. I wonder how powerful his actual daughter is. And if he takes the pills, since that is his daughter, do they still have the same effect on him as they do with everybody else? Because some people, what, pop the pills, it kills them. Just taking one pill, just like real life. But that's interesting. I like this. I didn't think I was going to like this trailer that much, but this looks like this is going to end up being fire. So let's run it back one more time. So I did not expect that.
Power, power, speak a little louder.
I seen that girl in something, but I can't remember what it was. I seen that something else.
They could give you 5 minutes.
Spit it so they get it. I'm embedded with the power.
With pure power.
I'm embedded with the power.
Would you take it?
No, little man. I'm gonna have a battle. But I'll do anything to
fine ass horse.
Listen to my voice. Am I lying?
Welcome to Project Power, our goal center for the next evolution of the human species.
You're taking on those reports. Make you strong. Make you invisible. You never know what your power is until you try it.
What's that power, don't you?
Yeah. On the streets, they're talking about superpowers, but they're not talking about how one hit could kill you.
What's the plan now?
Took something from him. I gotta get it back.
Something? Or someone?
Since turning our city apart, your kid has something to do with it.
Where do you think they got the formula from?
I have my daughter. And we can work together on that. Still have the pills in?
It's about to get real noisy.
So that's your power. First, we stabilize it. Then, we weaponize it.
Our goals are where all these goals are. The people that already have it.
They think they can just test their product on my city. Let's see what happens.
That's a movie. This is real life.
What are you doing this?
I'm gonna need a tissue back. Oh, shit. I'm gonna put this stuff in myself, but I just think I don't remember. Man, boy, Jamie cared about you for the full throttle Omega.
You know?
No, I'm fine.
Yes, you are.
We'll definitely be watching this on August 14th. Yeah, so that looks like a straight fire to me. So let me all know what you think about this official trailer for Project Power with Jamie Foxx, August 15th. So yeah, I'm checking this out. But of course, you can see, I like the trailer. What do you think? Let me know in the comment section. Otherwise than that, I will catch you all in the next one. All right, everybody.